hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and civic center. Get me access.
The Bilzer generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the
moon.
Well, that's the perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Okay, better.
Not to point out the obvious, but the door's got an electronic lock. Follow the cable and do what you usually do. Shoot at the problem.
Oh. I am a complete idiot.
We're not gonna be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent.
how do I even get there? Oh my. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna have to go all the way around again just to shoot it. Yep.
I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me.
There we go. I can restore power.
Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network.
There we go.
Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server.
Call the elevator.
Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close.
Oh.
You dead yet?
Really do love a challenge. That's a challenge. Just die. That's a challenge. Just die. Just why? Elevator.
Okay, boys. We're doing it.
Once you old guys get into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
What?
No beer's ready.
Oh. Okay, I'm back, boys.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Shit. The server and empty it out.
Come on! It's game time!
Granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience.
Group. Backup arrived.
Nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Agent down. Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we've just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
Agent, deceased.
Parnell was a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. They can't stay hidden forever. Rhodes told us that the Peacekeepers and Two Bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
Thank you. trash can out front.
I got that.
You're a good boy.
I'm streaming with 0 viewers,
so
I guess I'll do it.
Okay, well. Don't. Yeah, because we're beginners. It isn't like there's going to be like thousands, hundreds of people going to be watching every time when I get on. Kale, move!
Trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand. See what you can find out from them.
Portable device detected.
Let's go get him!
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Connie's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Electronic device detected.
See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners.
Still haven't
we recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
If Conley and Keener are involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
Bunny.
how to get the rusted axe in the forest.
Hostile broadcast detected. Portable device detected.
Looks like we're not too late. The cleaners are still here. Conley might be too.
Detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it. Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational. All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't be contaminated!
Yes, ma'am.
finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. Sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they can tell me.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
Just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Kena's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor.
Oh!
Another wave incoming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Conley got lucky this time, but her luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker in two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now. Presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
understand our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system.
Access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rose, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them. Please
you
deploy the surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Oh. Let me guess. Where is it? Oh.
They're cooling, probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. What to do.
System compromised.
Let's see what else you can mess with that'll piss her off.
See? thought you'd be fine.
Detected nearby.
Like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
You're a bot.
That's sweet news into my ears.
I really want to play this. You don't get to control what I play and what I don't.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. Agent, vital signs, zero.
Vital signs critical.
On the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
What are you doing, Kale?
Plugging in your phone that we have charged!
Just leave the charger on where my bed is.
That outlet doesn't work!
Yeah, it does.
Well, it doesn't charge when I plug it in. As soon as I plugged it in on that charger.
Kale.
Charge right back on.
Echo detected nearby. Echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns. Of course. It's my job
to know.
I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
You saw that. Oh, no.
Like you're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
Thank you.
detected. Detected.
Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Agent incapacitated. Agent down. Agent deceased.
Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this. Rhodes, that fire tower there, anything we can do about it?
There's gotta be a power source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
Guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Vital signs critical.
To improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Oil gas pressure redirected.
Flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down.
Skill detected.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Rogue Shade skill acquired. Deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Dragov's got Wall Street completely locked down, but we've had agents scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local community. The agents used it as a safe house, and have left their reports behind for other agents.
Fuck yeah! Let's do this! Assholes think they can take us.
Electronic device detected. Portable.
Let's make primary new. This is a live key crunch.
Thanks, I needed that. That is great. I needed one of those. That was a great trade.
You're heading into the financial district, home of the old world's most powerful economies. Look where that got them. The area was devastated by a hurricane a few months back. It hasn't looked the same since. Be careful playing around in the mud.
Electronic device detected.
This community leaves a lot to be desired when it comes to security, but at least they have an open door policy.
As long as they're cool. Some notes here, somewhere.
Looks like the agents did their research. They've mapped the compound inside and out.
Let's act on this ASAP. The sooner we kick Dragov off his throne, the better.
Agreed.
On Dragov. He's leading a group of Rikers that took over Wall Street.
This ain't gonna be a cakewalk. Dragov protects them like their family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
Not much different than his previous family, if you ask me.
Thank you.
hostile control point nearby. Detected.
You're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov. But if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
Hurry up! Get this shit inside!
I still don't like the idea of throwing you on the ropes, no matter how much we love Dragov's first role in this city of attack.
Portable device detected. Hostages dead. All hostages are deceased.
Let's make you pay for that.
Yo, I need a better gun.
Where did you go? Oh. in the middle of the mission. I have every single one. I'm in the middle of a mission. Oh, there's gonna be a boss fight after this one too. Oh, no. Each mission, at the end, it has a boss fight.
Get that stockpile, Agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send to Keener.
Fuckers bring Keener supplies. I don't care what it takes. Take them out.
Reaching to the stockpile now.
Hostiles, incoming.
I'll play with you once I'm done with this mission. I don't know. I have no idea. What? Kale. That's why. Because he constantly talks. Because he unfriended you, because... Hale, just shut up. You.
Thank you.
drones nearby. Needed.
Regroup at the APC and load it up. It's time to take back control.
Careful, Agent. Take your time. You don't need to rush this.
What? I'll show you once I get on.
Shaking the whole room.
Well, you do it 24/7.
No wonder you're a joke.
Whenever you play. Whenever you get killed, punch it as hard as you can.
You know how to control it. I don't, man. So I'm sorry. You know how to control it. You just do it for fun. Give me everything here. Give me my headset, man.
Dragov is holed up in the exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight. You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm gonna hop on. It's just gonna take a while. Fast as I can.
This is heading towards the stage.
Hold them off. I'll strap up and deal with this personally. Rod, Knuckles, you're with me.
Let's provide you fucking
incapacitated.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh. I'm in the boss fight now.
It's time. The Division's reign of terror ends here and now.
Let's get him, boys. Time to put these fuckers down.
I died. Are all the way from the beginning. Not until I finish this mission.
It's time. The Division's reign of terror ends here and now.
Let's get a boy. One more time you say hop on Warzone, I'm gonna mute you.
Assistance needed. Medical assistance needed.
Stop! Stop!
Final signs. Zero.
It's time. The Division's reign of terror ends here and now.
We'll be right back.
Oh, he's so low. Yes, did it.
Shape tech detected. Rogue agent deceased. Rogue shade skill acquired.
Great work, agent. Dragov is down. But we still need to find out where he was moving those supplies for Keener.
I'll follow up with Rhodes and see if we can find the lead.
Agent requesting backup.